weekend, Fremont police have arrested a man accused of stabbing and injuring two people. Miguel Angel Villarreal was arrested for a stabbing that happened on Friday night on Walnut Avenue. Two people were stabbed and the suspect fled the scene. One of the victims was taken to the hospital in critical condition, and Villarreal was arrested later and booked into jail on two counts of attempted murder.